We sing happy birthday to you, and may all your dreams come true.
Happy, happy birthday!
Oh. It's nice to enjoy the presence of your friends, nice to enjoy sweet treats.
Baked a real fine cake, it's gonna make you shake. Baked a real...
As we melt away by candlelight.
And have a healthy...
So I can sing you a little song about the day you came out of your mom.
Mom, get off the stage!
Presents are coming! Better roll up your sleeves!
Happy birthday!
Ooh. Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Can you believe it? TVC is 1 year old today. Yeah, I know it's ironic that her birthday is on Halloween, but I think it adds a little spice to the channel. Now, why am I so excited, you ask? Well, October has been an awesome month. I graduated college, my channel hit 2k subs, and now it's 1 year old. So let's see what happened in the last year. I started my channel all due to my first theory, which turned out to be completely wrong, but compared to all the other theories I've made that turned out right, we'll let that go. Let's see, I got my first Patreon supporter, we'll never forget that. A lovely viewer actually wrote a Wattpad book with me and Bae in it. Holla! I feel like I've grown considerably quickly for my channel and I cannot wait to blow up some more. And we're gonna be doing contests and giveaways like crazy in the future. Please leave in the comments below what kind of contest you'd most love to compete in. Writing contests, drawing contests, random winner, let me know! Also, TVC has her own Twitter and Gmail, which will strictly be for contests and viewer related stuff. You can go follow it if you want. I do have a private Twitter that you can also follow, but I just retweet what other YouTubers say 95% of the time. Also, you have to hunt for it if you really want it. Only Phantom Lazuli knows my personal Twitter and Instagram, so you can go bug him if you want. Doubt he'll give you though. If you follow TVC's official Twitter, you'll be able to be in the know, you know?
You gotta be in the know to know, you know?
No.
I might hold random $5 gift card giveaways, like Clash with Ash. And best of all, I'm a small channel, so you guys might actually win. And click the notification bell on my channel and on Twitter so you can get instant alerts when I start doing giveaways. And look, if I was doing a giveaway on this video in my channel, this person would have won. It's that simple. Also, Google Play, Amazon, iTunes, PayPal, or Steam gift cards, which would you prefer? Things are looking up, people. We have a bright future and I hope you stick around to enjoy and bask in it. Also, I'm just adding this in quickly just to let you know, I'm planning on adding a bunch of other avatars to my wonderful collection. Here's the description of them. I'm not gonna give you the explanation of what I want them to look like. I want that to be a surprise, but I actually don't have enough money to put these people into production for the artist to draw them. So I'd really, really appreciate it if you guys go to my Patreon and give me like $1. $1 from 5 people can get like 2 of these drawings going. So please, please, please just help me out. Come on, we need more TVCs on screen. Don't you want to see her in all these various forms? I know you guys would like this one. I really, really know you would. Thanks y'all so much for clicking to watch. Please remember to read my books on Wattpad and support me on Patreon. And as always, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and stay awesome. This is TVC. Sign out.